Hi, Sophie here from the PageFly team. In this video, I'll be showing you how to get a Shopify free trial. You'll receive a 3-day trial absolutely free and then enjoy 1 month of full access to all plans from Shopify Starter to Shopify Advanced Plan for just $1. This is the latest and best deal from Shopify for those looking to get started or try something new. First things first, head straight to this video's description and click on the Shopify free trial link. This will take you to our PageFly affiliate page. By opening your store using our link, you're not only kickstarting your journey, but also supporting us. This allows us to keep bringing you valuable content and insights about the e-commerce world. Here's what you need to do. Enter your email address and click on Start Free Trial. A new page will open up where Shopify needs a bit of information to set up your account. If you're already selling online on another platform or in person, select this option. It allows you to migrate your existing business to Shopify. But if you're starting from scratch, choose this option and then click Next. On this page, Shopify wants to know where you plan to sell your products. Choose an online store to set up your account to design your e-commerce website. If you pick an existing website or blog, it will let you add a buy button to your current site or blog for selling on platforms like eBay, Amazon, or Google's select online marketplaces. By doing this, Shopify gears up to sync your store with multiple sales channels. If you have or are planning a retail store or any physical location, go for it in person. To sync your Shopify store with Facebook, Instagram shops, or other social media platforms, choose social media. You can choose more than one option, so don't worry. But if you're not sure yet, then it's okay. You can always change this later after signing up for the Shopify free trial. Here, you'll need to choose what products you want to start selling. Shopify will then guide you on how to stock your store accordingly. If you're selling products that you buy or make yourself, and you'll handle shipping and delivery, select this option. For those selling digital products like music, ebooks, art, or NFTs, choose the digital products option. NFTs, by the way, stand for non-fungible tokens. They're unique digital identifiers on the blockchain, showing ownership of digital or physical goods. If you're interested in selling ebooks, I've dropped a complete guide and tutorial in the description below. It's free, so definitely check it out for valuable insights for your future business. The same approach applies to services and print on-demand options. If you're still figuring things out, no problem, you can move on to the next steps and decide later. Now, let's talk about where your business will be located. This choice impacts your store, like the default shipping rates or recommended apps. If you're planning to run your online Shopify store from home and don't have a separate physical location, just select the country of your home address. However, if you've registered your business as a legal entity, like an LLC, limited liability company, or a corporation, make sure to choose the country where you registered. For this example, I'll select United States. You're just one last step away from starting your free trial. You need to create your Shopify ID to sign up. You can use an existing email, Apple account, Facebook, or Google. For instance, I'm going to get started with my email address. Just type in your new password for Shopify and then click on a Create Shopify account. Now that you've successfully claimed your Shopify free trial, it'll take a few moments to load the Shopify dashboard. You'll see a side pop-up tab showing the specific day your free trial ends. It lasts for 3 days from the day you first launch your trial. After these 3 days, if you want to keep going, you can extend it to another month for just $1. You can find the plans and pricing right here. Just click on Select a Plan. And as you can see, all the plans are priced at just $1 for the first 3 months. The basic plan includes website hosting, a customizable website editor, blogging functionality, 2 extra staff accounts, abandoned cart recovery, basic reports, and more. It's tailor-made for folks new to e-commerce or running small businesses. As for the Shopify plan, it's all about helping growing businesses flourish. It offers more detailed reports and lower transaction fees than the basic plan, along with 5 additional staff accounts and enhanced analytics. Lastly, the Shopify Advanced plan is the go-to choice for large-scale merchants, providing unlimited products, website hosting, and 15 additional staff accounts. It also boasts advanced reports and a custom report builder. This plan is the ideal solution for businesses in need of comprehensive automation tools and custom reports. If you're just starting, I recommend going for the Shopify Basic plan. It usually includes everything you need to start and grow your online business. To extend your trial to another month, you'll need to add your payment method, which could be a debit card, credit card, or PayPal account. Once you've done that, you're all set to go. Plus, you can change or cancel your plan anytime. Shopify is no doubt one of the leading e-commerce and commerce platforms, making it quick and easy for you to start your business. You're welcome to start your journey with the best support. There are tons of built-in and free Shopify apps for you to explore and apply your business. Just a quick reminder, I've left the link for the Shopify free trial and the $1 for 1 month offer in the description below, so don't forget to check it out. If you have any questions while setting up your account, feel free to leave a comment below and let's talk it through. If you enjoyed this video, let me know by hitting that like button and subscribing to stay connected with me and the Ecom Learning with PageFly channel. Your support is super appreciated. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.